May 26th, Sunday. It's 3:30 right now. We got up at 2:30 to get on our flight. We got to be at the airport at 5. And this is the start of our Memorial Day, Washington, D.C. vacation.
Okay, Greer, where are we going? The red guy's ready?
Washington, D.C.
Our nation's capital.
The capital of America.
God bless America.
Your dad's in it.
Here's the weather at DIA as we're getting ready to leave. We're on vacation. What are we doing?
We're at a boring furniture store.
Hey, you guys need to show me your dough face.
What?
Show me your dough face.
What?
Hashtag dough face.
Dough face? What's a dough face?
I don't know. Look right there.
I don't do hashtag.
I don't have a dough face.
Gigi, how much were those donuts?
$50.
Okay, but I don't know if we can check
private.
In yet.
It's private park.
Yeah.
We don't know.
No, this is our house. That's where's the parking?
So there's the garage, backyard. Coming this way. So you actually have to go downstairs for the second part of our house. There's no inside entrance.
Wait, does she share a bathroom with you?
Walk right into a bedroom.
Hey, you guys, there's two rooms upstairs. Yeah. Well, I don't really care. I'm just going to sleep wherever.
It's like its own little apartment down here.
Three bedrooms upstairs?
Yeah.
Right. Well, that's not enough for you. And
no, Matt and I and Greer would stay here, and you guys would be upstairs in the separate bedroom. Fab lighting.
Okay, so in our house, we can't wear shoes in the house. So Poppy is modeling the shoes they give us to wear around the house.
And they do have left feet and right feet in these. These are probably size 10s, but they are working.
There's all sorts of magnolias when you drove up here.
We're heading to the National Mall, the metro station, then the National. Okay, our first soiree onto the metro of DC. You ready for this, Poppy?
I don't know if I am or not.
Greer.
I don't know if I am
Greer.
Or not.
Is this the first subway you've ever been on?
No, because I was on the light rail in Colorado. Does that count?
No.
No.
But yes.
Well, this is the subway?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's why we're going underground.
That's where we're going. Okay, so we can't even figure out the metro card system.
$4 because it's going.
How many people does it take to figure out the metro card system?
$17.50.
Hold up your cards. We finally figured out the. Actually, we didn't figure it out.
I was gonna say you didn't figure it out.
We had to have help. We had to have help from this nice lady.
Now we want to make sure we're going the right direction. Otherwise,
oh,
thank you, Michael. I don't know why.
Problems. Oh my goodness. Make sure we go in the right direction. She said the right side. She told us the right side.
She said you go to the right.
What'd you say?
It's the bed of death.
Food trucks, but I'm about to look at the Capitol building. I want to run on this like Steve Rogers.
Okay.
On your left. Here we go. Greer, give me a famous Lincoln Greer's keeping her mouth shut now because she just got gnats in her mouth, bugs in her mouth.
What?
Okay, guys.
I'm not happy.
Somebody give me the Gettysburg address.
4 score and 7 years ago, our forefathers brought forth on this continent something.
We're really struggling to figure out how to switch from one train to another.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up, Quan? Kingston.
We have music in the background.
Here's our backyard dancing, Ingrid.
I'm white. I can't dance.
That's cool. Oh, yeah, you can. I remember you dancing. That's another funny moment.
We're out here in our disco
you
backyard.
You know what the funny Greer moment?
What?
Was when we were at
Guy Harvey's,
and she was up on that ledge dancing while we were eating dinner, and those guys next to us were laughing.